Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's Boardsy, and this is going to be a review of the Xtrfy GP4, and I'm not going to lie, I completely overlooked this pad. I basically wrote it off as not worth getting before I even tried it, but I saw so many people saying good things about it. I was like, fuck it, might as well give it a try. It's sort of popular, and now that I've been using it for, like, almost a week, not straight, obviously, but I've been using it, like, interchangeably with my Artisan pads for around a week, and I like it. It's definitely just a controlled pad. It feels sort of like an out-of-the-box GSRSE, but it stays consistent, not affected by humidity, which is fucking huge. And overall, just a fun pad to use, looks nice if you care about that. This is probably the coolest colorway, in my opinion. Of course, that's very objective. There are some that give off, like, very dark, gloomy vibes, and it's just common knowledge that you don't want your mouse pad to be giving off gloomy vibes, because the more colorful it is, the better you aim. And just in general, with this mouse pad, I had no adjustment period. Right once I put it down, it was a familiar feeling, and I performed well with it. It's nothing, like, extremely special. It's just a high-quality cloth pad that looks and performs pretty well. This wasn't sent out to me, by the way. I fucking paid $44 because the pad itself is $35. And then it was shipped through DHL Express. So, like, was it coming from Europe? I don't know. It got here in, like, 3 days, though, which is kind of crazy. The initial friction on the pad, it's a bit higher than what I'm used to, like on the Raiden and the Hien, but it's better than, or well, it's lower than most other cloth pads. And certainly, if you're using like some worn out shitty GSRSE, this pad will feel like a rejuvenated GSRSE. Xtrfy says it's machine washable. I don't know though, I don't recommend washing coated pads in a machine, but I mean, fucking you do you. But yeah, it's a pretty affordably or reasonably priced. One thing that I don't like about it is the fact that my fucking edges won't lie perfectly flat. And it's not too bad, right? But it is just so annoying because the pad comes so tightly rolled up in a very tiny box. And it's 4 millimeters thick, so it's like... it shouldn't be squeezed, or it shouldn't be, like, rolled up so thin. You can barely put it back in the box after you take it out. So that's just kind of a flaw on the, like, packaging. I would recommend that they use, like, a slightly bigger box to give the pad a bit more, like, breathing room so the fucking edges can lie flat. And the base is all right. It's not, like, Artisan, but it's not anything bad. And in-game, you're not going to be able to move it. God, that was, like, a fucking retarded duck grip. And this pad is actually pretty squishy. Similar to the Long Tang, it's a 4 millimeter thick pad, and the foam is just pretty squishy, so it's very comfortable. If you do monkey grip and you have a heavier mouse, you could slow down the pad by like pressing in too hard. But normal people, you're gonna be fine, as like obviously. But yeah, this is just a very safe pad. Can't say much about it. It doesn't bring much new to the table, but it's just an affordable, high quality option. Similar to the Long Tang, I'm gonna give this an 8.5 out of 10 because just the fact that it's coated, you can't give a coated pad a 10 out of 10. You feel me? And the packaging thing is just very annoying. But performance wise, this pad has been nearly perfect, and nobody who gets it will like regret buying it. I still prefer the Artisan Zero a bit. It has lower static friction and a bit faster overall, and it's just a bit more like preferable for me, but by no means is this a bad mouse pad. So yeah, I was pleasantly surprised with it. Let me know what you guys think. Thank you for watching. Probably my shortest review ever, dude. Wait, fuck, is there anything else I missed? Stitched edges, they're fucking cool. Pad is sized nicely. I don't know if I talked about that, but yeah, no, peace out. Can't stretch this video any longer.